Victor & Rolf, c'est vraiment pour moi une marque à part. Parce que c'est une invention pure. Eux, ils créent les volumes, ils créent l'image, ils créent les proportions. C'est complètement à part de toutes les autres créateurs.
Real art, you know. I think that they think so much more thorough than just creating a piece of clothing, you know, that anybody could wear. It's really, there's such a research, an artistic research, and there's always such a beautiful theme in the collection. I've been backstage, so I have already an idea of what it's going to be, and I'm very excited.
I think on the high end they are fantastic, they are incredible. Well, they touch something on the luxury way, they are incredible. Really, this is why we concentrate a lot on the couture show, and because it's there where they have the knowledge, the feelings, where they express themselves.
What I loved about their couture is that it's a clear experiment. And it's a kind of complete freedom aesthetic, which is really, really important today in fashion.
It was really, really a Victor & Rolf show. I loved it in this gray day here in Paris where it's raining, to have like cornfields and the idea of my home country, which is the north of Germany, in my mind. So I think it was really, really an inspiring show.